Today in reading, we are still talking about our essential question. What places can we go to during the week? Or what are some of the places we go to during the week? What are some places that the dog went? Remember, where did the dog go in Please Take Me for a Walk? He went to visit the neighborhood cat, didn't he? He went to visit the florist, the greengrocer, the bagel, and he went to visit his favorite friend. Who was his favorite friend? The butcher, because the butcher gave him a bone whenever he would go there. He liked to go to the park to visit the other dogs, so the other dogs could see him and so he could see them. Do you remember our rhyme that we've been doing this week? To market, to market. Listen to it. To market, to market, to buy a fat pig. Home again, jiggity jig. To market, to buy a fine hog. Home again, joggity jog. Can you say it with me? I'll slow down a little bit. Ready? To market, to buy a fat pig. Home again, jiggity jig. To market, to buy a fine hog. Home again, joggity jog. Now, this kind of reminds me of the time we are living in right now, even though it was written a few years ago. Because right now, we don't usually leave our homes as much as we used to. Maybe we leave to go to the market or the store to pick up food and things that we need, and then a lot of times we go right back home. We don't go in as many places as we used to, or at least I don't right now. I don't know about you guys, maybe you do, but I don't usually go very many places now. It's usually to the store, to school, and then back home are about the three places that I go. Okay, that is the end of our introduction to reading today, and we're going to go on to our vocabulary now.